looks like it's in the back seat. Just know, sometimes car fires are hard to put out.
I know.
European cars don't burn though, do they?
You think so?
I don't get it. And then you might decide to go around the other side of the car for something.